the Pyzel Ghost. This board has been under the feet of John Florence. You've probably all heard of him. He's quite famous right now. He's a two-time world champion, amazing surfer. And John Pyzel is a shaper from Hawaii. So they've had a pretty close connection from a younger age. And they've designed the Ghost. It's an amazing board. It performs really well. Just to give you a bit of my idea, it's 6 foot, 19 3/8, 2.56. So it's 29.7 litres. The volume is more moved further forward up the board, so you've got a lot of area under your chest, which enables you to paddle into waves very easily without having too much length in the board, which is great for the types of waves that John surfs in Hawaii, all around the world, but really good Indo board, okay, because good paddle power, you don't need too much length. It's also got a pretty narrow rounded pintail, which has a lot of control, and it turns very tight in the pocket. It's got quite a lot of tail rocker with a fairly flat sort of forward nose rocker and a medium sort of curve through the middle of the board. So having the flatter forward volume and a lot of thickness through the middle of the board with the lower rail, compensating it with quite a bit of tail rocker. So it's still good on a really steep wave. It's a single concave under through most of the board into a shallow double concave through the tail section. So really good for taking off early, turning tight on the pocket. I mean, you've all seen John's jams under the lip and they're amazing. That tail really has a lot of hold. So to surf this board, because I've ridden it, it's loose, but it's got so much control. So amazing board for Indo. A great all-round board. It's just a short board, but it's capable of riding solid waves. So fantastic for the mentalis. It comes in a 5-fin setup. I know John hardly ever rides a quad, but the quad feeling on this board probably makes it a little bit quicker. So sometimes when the waves are a bit fat and slow, the actual quad fin setup will give you a little bit more speed through some of those slower sections.